Pasquale the Chef, Jasper T. Jowls, Mr. Munch, Helen Hilly, and your host, Chuck E. Cheese. You know what, guys? It's just not working for me. I'm sorry. I just can't do this. Can we stop the track? I'm not feeling it.
Is everything okay, Mr. Announcer?
No. Everything is not okay. Don't get me wrong, Chuck. I love this place. The food, the games, the music. But I can't go on any longer living this lie. This isn't who I am. This is not what I want to do with my life.
Oh, well, gee, that doesn't sound good at all, Mr. Announcer.
And that's the other thing, Chuck. Mr. Announcer is not my name.
Okay, sorry about that. What is your name, then?
It's Aloysius Dimpleton.
Oh, well, I'm really sorry about that, Aloysius. Now that we know your real name, can you tell us what is bothering you?
You know, when I was little, I had dreams. I had plans. I was gonna do something big.
And what was that?
Oh, I had big dreams, Chuck. Big dreams. When I was little, I envisioned the day when I would become a werewolf. That's right. Running through the woods at night, howling at the moon. Later in life, I decided that wasn't a realistic option, so I decided to strive for something a little more attainable.
And what did you decide on?
A break-dancing teddy bear.
And I thought Pasquale was strange.
Al, I don't really know how to help you.
Hey, I've got an idea.
No, that won't work.
But don't you want to hear my idea first?
Okay, sure. I guess it couldn't hurt.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Well, I've got this teddy bear costume, and...
Wait a minute. Why do you have a teddy bear costume, Pasquale?
Halloween.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Sure.
Teddy bear, huh?
Anyway, why don't you put it on and show us some of your moves?
Oh, no. I couldn't possibly.
Come on.
Yeah.
Why not?
Sounds like a good idea to me. How about it, Aloysius Dimpleton? Why don't you show us how it's done?
Well, if you insist.
Every day I'm shuffling.
place, Chuck E. Cheese. With your boy, fun time, ready to please. Non-stop when we hit the spot. Here to get you moving, ready to rock. You happy? I got to know. I'm a big old mess and I'm ready to roll. Ain't nobody gonna stop the show, cause I'm a cheese and I'm ready to go.
Get up, get down, put your hands up to the sound.
Wow, that was so much fun.
You said it, Helen.
Yeah.
Just a regular day around here helping people achieve their dancing teddy bear dreams.
Hey, pardon for the interruption, but have you guys tried this new Pepsi Max?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!